It wasn't until I read Ken Keith's, Tom Waltz's book, The Electric Kool-Aid Acid Test, that I figured out that that was the the trip stamp for the pranksters, and that funny colored bus outside was Ken Keith. I was 13. So anyway, here's the song.
Little lion, mouse, girl.